the modern era of new crossovers, companies seemingly rush out bland offerings. Luckily, a few automakers have realized simplicity doesn't always sell, taking time to craft something unique. Maserati has noticed this and brought forth an outstanding offering in the now undoubtedly crowded crossover market.
This is not your everyday crossover, nor your typical SUV. This is the Maserati Levante. This is Maserati's offering in the new craze of crossovers and SUVs. It's not like every other one on the road. This is for those who want aggressive styling and the ability to haul around more than just two people.
You won't mistake the Levante for any other vehicle. Its eye-catching design has allowed it to fit in with the other models manufactured by Maserati. Thanks to Maserati's strong design language, you are sure to attract the attention of any onlookers, especially while driving.
SUVs used to carry the tag of being boring and basic off-roaders. But with Maserati, they aim to change that opinion. Here is what Maserati brings to the table when it comes to practicality. A full-size, four-door SUV. And personally, I think it's the best-looking, full-size SUV on the market currently. Lamborghini's tried with their Urus, but I think it's a little over the top. And Ferrari's got plans to release their own SUV. But I feel that Maserati has really nailed it.
Performance-wise, the Levante starts fast and only gets faster. The current Levante I'm reviewing is the Gran Lusso model, which is a trim level of the standard Levante. This is your smallest engine, a 3-liter V6 producing 345 horsepower. But don't get me wrong, it is still plenty to launch the vehicle to 60 in just 5.8 seconds. The next engine option is the S, producing 424 horsepower. The S can reach 60 in only 5.1 seconds. The last power upgrades come with the GTS and Trofeo packages. The GTS has 540 horsepower, propelling the car to 60 in only 3.8 seconds. The Trofeo is most capable, producing 590 horsepower, with the quickest 0-60 time of 3.6 seconds. There are no letdowns with any Levante. Any engine option is plenty to give you a thrill.
This and the Porsche SUVs are my favorite, both the Macan and the Cayenne. Of course, this is meant to compete with the full-size SUVs such as the Cayenne. The Macan is a smaller SUV, which I have covered before. But this is for those looking for something big, yet fast. The car on the outside is downright beautiful, but that continues with the inside. It's got a very comfortable feeling, with just enough room to make you feel free, but enough grip to make you feel planted in the driver's seat. You've got your typical standard features such as an infotainment screen and your steering wheel controls, but you also have your own Maserati touches. There is absolutely zero plastic anywhere in this interior. Everything is finished in a very fine material. Even the smallest details Maserati has thought of. Even though this is a sports SUV, Maserati has given you everyday comforts and more. When you want to first enter the car, it lowers for you. The car will go from its normal ride height to just a few inches off the ground. The seat moves for you once you climb in. There's keyless entry, and there's also keyless start. You can put your foot under the trunk, and it will automatically lift open for you. The seats in the rear also fold down.
Another great feature that comes with the Levante is its panoramic sunroof, which stretches from the front of the car all the way to the rear. As far as the driving experience goes, it is phenomenal. The balance between comfort and sportiness was well tuned. Besides the normal driving setting, there's a sport mode that can be activated, unleashing the car's full power. Don't just take my word for the outstanding drive. US News says this SUV drives more like a smaller sports sedan than a crossover, taking corners with gusto. I'd have to agree. Even though the car is very large, Plenty of power is put into its engine, allowing for its unique feel.
Well, that's the Maserati Levante, Maserati's new SUV offering. It is all around great. I challenge you to find an SUV that's better. Hopefully Maserati keeps innovating in the future and updates this in good ways. I know Maserati has big plans for its future with its other models, and I hope they keep this one in mind.
I'm sure they will.